First on 2nd Avenue.
What a beautiful day. It's a wonderful day.